In Excel, there are a number of ways to highlight the cells you want to work with. The most obvious one is using your mouse and clicking, so you'll see you identify the cells you want to work with. If you want to highlight a number of cells, you can just click and then drag it around, and what you'll see is all the cells are highlighted. However, with the spreadsheets being so big, it can be quite difficult. So for example, if I want to come down here, it can keep going, and with bigger spreadsheets, this can take forever. So there are a couple of useful little tricks to know with regard to moving around in Excel. The first thing to learn about is the Shift key. If I click on a cell and I hold my Shift key down, I can use my arrows and now it'll highlight all items next to the cells. So if I go to the right, you'll see all those are highlighted. If I go down, then the entire area is highlighted. I can also click on a cell, and while holding the Shift key down, click on another cell, and all the cells in between the two chosen cells will be highlighted. Another useful key to learn about is the CTRL key. With the CTRL key, you can tell Excel to look at a range of cells. So for example, I'm on this cell. If I hold my CTRL key down and I push down, you'll see what happens is it runs across all the cells that have something in it, and it stops at the last cell just before where there's a blank. If I hold the CTRL key down and I go to the right, you'll see it's gone all the way along here to the cell just before this one here, which is blank. So now I can easily go from one end of a range to another just using the CTRL key. The CTRL key also allows you to pick individual cells without highlighting everything else around it. So for example, I'm on this cell. If I hold the CTRL key down, and let's say I go to this one, you'll see that now that and this is highlighted. If I hold the CTRL key down again, perhaps I want to highlight this, and I can drag it across. You'll see what has happened now is that only the cells I have clicked on are highlighted. Now it's also possible to use both the Shift and the CTRL key at the same time, just to make it easier to do a number of things. So if I click here, let's say I want to highlight all these cells all the way to the end here in one move. What I can do is I can hold the Shift key down, and as you'll be aware, if I go across individually, it would highlight it one at a time. Let me just go back. However, if I hold the Shift and the CTRL key down and I push to the right, what Excel has done, it has said because you held the CTRL key down, it's going to go all the way till the last cell before blank, and because the Shift key was held down, all those cells that it travels over are basically highlighted.